Hi friends, I am Samra. Today I am going to talk about the message of Independence Day. So let's start. India proudly celebrates its Independence Day on 15th August every year. Independence Day reminds us all of the sacrifices that were made by our freedom fighters to make us free from 200 years British rule. The lives of the people were miserable under British rule. Our freedom fighters struggled India's independence. Famous leaders like Mahatma Gandhi, Bhagat Singh, Subhash Chandra Bose, Ashfaqulla Khan, Jawaharlal Nehru and so many others fought fearlessly against the British. Many of them also sacrificed their lives too. Finally, India got its independence on 1947, August 15. We celebrate Independence Day to remind the suffering, sacrifices and lives we have lost in this struggle. This day is a national holiday and it is celebrated as a national festival with flag hoisting, parades, cultural events and etc. On this day, the Prime Minister of India hoists the flag at the Red Fort and addresses the nation. Independence Day generates a feeling of the patriotism among people. After independence, India became the largest democracy in the world. On this great occasion, let us remember all the great patriots who sacrificed their lives so they may live in a free land. Let's all be proud to be Indians, work hard to be maintain our freedom. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.